Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know cheap.
So what is going on, guys? It's Ice here, and today we're doing another Lawbreakers video, as you guys do seem to be enjoying those quite a bit. I personally am loving the game as well. I haven't gotten to play too much of it due to school, due to just a lot of different things coming into effect. I mean, it's crazy, man. This is crazy right now. But yeah, so we'll get right into it. We're gonna play some. We're gonna warm up with some sweats. I just got a new mouse pad. I got the Razer Firefly. It's an RGB mouse pad. It's pretty crazy, guys. So we're gonna be doing a setup mid soon. Just for you guys. And just a reminder, I will be streaming this weekend on Omnic Post channel. Just for you guys. So, all for you guys, you know. And let's just skirt right on in here. We're bad. Holy cow, I'm terrible. Let's actually play someone I might be decent at. But yeah, I'm so sorry for the delay on the videos, guys. I promise I've got some stuff lined up for you guys this week. But last week was a really crazy week. Had a lot of stuff going on. With that in mind, I'd like to say thank you all again for all the subs and for all the views we got last week. Absolutely mind-blowing. It's been insane. I'd really like to thank you guys. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. We're gonna be playing the Juggernaut today. He's a... not the craziest to watch, but he is the best character I'm the best at. So, we'll see what we can do here. Bonk gang, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, just gotta hang on. We'll just one shot someone here real fast. There we go, boys. Thought I even owned that shield. What have you guys been doing this week? Drop down in the comments, you know, have you just been enjoying work, school, whatever you guys do? Have you guys been, you know, what have y'all been doing? I'm always excited to see what my fans are up to. And y'all are always excited to see how bad I am at Lawbreakers. There's I don't know, guys. Y'all are awesome, though. But, yeah, so how have you guys been doing? Been seeing a lot of support. I actually met a guy who seemed to know me in a Lawbreakers lobby. I'll see if I can get some screenshots of that in here. I don't know if I'll be able to find him again, but I did find a guy who apparently had seen my videos, and he was excited to see me. So that was a neat experience for sure. I just got one tapped by a little blinking dude. That was definitely a fun experience. School started up for me. As you guys know, it's been going for about probably a month now. My videos have been a little bit delayed, and I do apologize for that. I'm sure we'll get some more out. I've been doing a lot of Destiny videos for you guys. I can't say that I'm quite at the proficiency level where I would be a decent source for Lawbreakers videos. As as you can tell by this gameplay, I am still learning the game. Is it just trying to, like, nuke me out or what? Well, that's right, get out of here. Y'all need to leave me alone right now. I mean, y'all need to get out of here right now. Get those good heals. I've been learning the health spots on the map for all of that goodness. But yes, so, you know, it's been a crazy week for me. Well, I finally locked down a kill by myself. Instead of being an idiot and suiciding, I'm actually retarded. I play this guy. I seem to like him. Got the cool little skin there. But yeah, guys, so we should be streaming this weekend. We will be putting out a raid video hopefully soon. Yeah, I'm getting close to raid ready. My dad is also getting close to raid ready. So that would be the video we're putting out. Get out of here, butter. So yeah, we should be getting ready for that. A few new things have surfaced with Destiny, but I don't want to talk about those. You guys are here for Lawbreakers, not Destiny, obviously. Ooh, will I be able to... Oh, I thought I stuck him and I was like, yes, I'm not trash. See, this is the guy I'm actually, like, semi-good at. I'm better with high maneuverability characters. Double kicks, yeah, you guys know it. But yeah, it's been a good week. So my Lawbreakers videos are kind of just turning into a series of stories for you guys, just about my life in general. So I'll let you guys, oh dang, I got kicked. Let you guys in on a little bit with what's happening for me. So I've got a debate tournament next week. For those of you who do know me, I'm in debate. You know, I'm that guy. I enjoy arguing with everyone. But it'll be interesting. I got my tail kicked in our warm-up debates as I was debating a senior. So yeah, I guess seniors do kill us at everything. Come here. We're not getting it. But yeah, so that'll be fun. So I might do a little vlog for you guys or something with that, because it'll be a fun little adventure. But yeah, so my videos are coming out soon. We're working on different thumbnails, and then I would like to throw an offer out to you guys. I'll explain this a little more in another video. But I have been partnered with Omnic Post. I am now his recruiter and run his stream. So that being said, if any of you are streamers who are consistent, it would be nice to hear from you guys. Just drop a comment in my comment section. I'll get you hooked up with him. But he is opening his Twitch up to anyone who streams consistently. So, you know, if that's up your alley, let me know. We'll see if we can get you guys hooked up. The only requirements are you gotta keep it PG, and or, you know, you gotta keep it Twitch appropriate. You can't get him banned. And as long as you're consistently streaming or have a decent number of followers, we're doing test batches, so you guys shouldn't have too many issues with that. Just blow myself up. But yeah, so if you guys would like to get into that, and then I'll link his Instagram and his Twitch and all that. He's been growing quite nicely. I was gonna kick him. He has been growing quite nice. Oh no, I don't want to be in that. He has been growing quite nicely. But he, you know, he just wanted to get partnered up with some of the community. I'll put his Discord and everything so you guys can talk directly to him. He's awesome. He's just like me. He responds to basically every comment he gets. He's a fun guy. Ooh, I still got him though. Ooh. But yeah, so that being said, I will link you guys everything down there. And then another question for you guys, what would you like to see in the future? I need some feedback from you guys on what would you like to see as far as videos go. Would you like more Destiny? Would you like me to branch out to Overwatch? I am pretty high up there. I know you guys might be interested to meet as far as that goes. Last name ever, first name. But yeah, so if you guys like to see some Overwatch videos, just let me know. Let's see what we can do. We'll see what we can do in there. Ooh, come on, get that guy. There we go. See what we can do. So how have you guys been doing in Destiny 2? Have you guys been liking Lawbreakers? You know, this is just a general update video. I don't have any stories or anything planned for this. I will be doing a collab with my man, Sizemouse9. Go check him out. I've already shouted him out once before. His channel growth has been kind of slow. He's not been having the best time with channel growth. Ooh, what are we doing? What are we doing, boys? What are we doing? Ooh, I thought I stuck him. Come here. Like how they just stand up in turrets on the top, just spraying into it. But yeah, guys, so I will be doing a setup video soon, as some of you have asked. You know, what does my setup look like? What does it take to stream or record? I might do a little tutorial for you guys on that kind of stuff, as you guys have expressed quite a bit of interest in it, actually. Ah, hit him. Someone else just hit him? Did I not pick that up? Thought I picked that up. I thought we had it. RIP. But alright, guys, thank you for watching. My name has been Ice. We'll see you guys next time. Thank you for tuning in. Peace.